do a live on my Reborn group on everything Reborn, no, Reborn World, everything, all sorts of Reborns, that's it, Reborn World, all sorts of Reborn, if anyone wants to watch my live tomorrow. I just thought I'd do a vlog. I'm in the hospital, don't know what's going on, I haven't got any updates, not just yet. I've got mid-20s, I have got an eye on, so it's alright. I've got my 20s with me, we're just in the hospital, and I thought I will update ya, because I've not put an update, but I haven't got much of one. My tumour's got bigger, well, let's say. That's my tumour. That is my tumour there. It is much bigger from last time I spoke to you. I don't know what's going on. They're checking to see if it's cancer. Hopefully it's not. My stomach keeps getting blocked. I haven't got any full updates yet. I don't know what's what. Or, you know, or anything. So, I thought I'd update you. And say I'm sorry that my vlogs haven't happened, but I promise you, as soon as I get better, I'll put more vlogs, but I will do more updates, and I'll update you as soon as I know. I just wanted to put a vlog up on both my channels to basically explain. I had a biopsy the other day, so I've got to be careful. I'm not meant to pick him up, but I pick him up a little bit. But look at him, he's so cute. He's just having sleepies. He's so adorable. Oh, he's spazzed on me out as usual. Yeah, I wanted to just update it all and explain I'm still in hospital. Yeah, I did come home and then I came back in hospital. I got transferred over to here. I'm trying to vlog. I can't really vlog when I'm in hospital. You know, this is me, daily basic, just laying here. I have no idea. But yeah. This is how life is right here in hospital at the moment, and it's how me and my twins are dealing with life. They got a few clothes with me, but not a great deal. And sorry about my stoma, it is being a pleasant on video, but that's my stoma. But yeah, I got my baby twins. Case down there, but I can't hold both of them because I literally can't hold anything near that tumour. So that's, I got to hold one at a time, but my fluff ball Milo, so fluffy, yeah. He's so cute and he's gorgeous. I can't wait for my hair to come back to its real colour. It's slowly getting there, look. Slowly coming back. I just didn't want to dye it. But yeah. Oh, just wanted to show my babies with me. I'm gonna get the PJs on. I might actually film putting their PJs on for my main channel, my Reborn channel. So yeah, I'm gonna stop this part and there'll be more of a vlog on my Reborn channel, Sarah's Reborn World. I'll try and remember to put in the description below my Reborn thing, and I'm gonna just do a live tomorrow. I was gonna do one today, but I just don't feel up to it. Might do one tomorrow, but yeah, tomorrow. Well, I don't know, I'll bring Lily into it. So I'll ask her when she's available, but I'll do one tomorrow. Just keep an eye out on that Reborn group for a live. I'll try and tag everyone. So cute. There's over 100 people in there now, so it's going to take me a while. Cute. He's so cute. He is adorable. And so is Mia Kay. Like, they can both cut off the side. I don't want to pick her up by her arm, so I've got to be gentle. But I can't. She's grown. Not meant to pick her up, but there you go, she's there. She loves her brother. He's a little munchkin. Milo Ray is. He's a munchkin. He's a little monkey. Munchkin. Yeah. people are dressed up in their PJs for my Reborn channel. So I'm going to stop this one here. And yeah, I just wanted to update y'all, though I ain't got any updates. But I wanted to put a vlog up. So, my life first. One little boy, let's get you changed to bed and done. I've got two pairs of pajamas and three outfits, I think. Yeah, one's over there and one set each. One set on him and I think there's one set in each in there. I think. Not more actually. Can't remember. Yeah, but so three. And two sets of pajamas. I didn't bring them. Wanted to. You're just dressing the hair. I got the ring back and forth for their changing bag. And yeah, they have their paper clothes. Always putting their change. We bought more clothes, but I can't really just bring loads of clothes. Just thought you needed some time with the babies to see him. I've got to be careful, I can't put my leg to pick him up, but I could pick him up, but not too much. But I won't be able to stand up and carry them because of having the biopsy. Let's take your dummy out for a moment. You got this, yeah, I might have to brush your hair. I'll do both of that. mark on him. It's fine. Just gotta be careful. I don't know what that is. How that's happened. It's obviously a little fake. It's like a torn bit. It's fine. It's just where the plastic's rubbed. No, it's gone. Where is it? Oh, it's there. Oh, it's just where it's a bit the plastic's like scratched on it. But it's fine. She ain't gonna ruin. She's fine.
We don't have any more to play with this, so we can just get it.
Already for bed. My nose nearly ready, it's just pieces of hair.
Did you actually do enough in red tape?
Yeah,
it's
a gemma.
You have to charge the hour ago.
It's left in the gemma.
No, gemma patient. It's left in the wall.
It's not here. Do you want to have a look at in the center section? When they clean it. Can I just dim the light, please? Is that okay? Cleaning. I'm going to dim the light. Is that okay? So if you need any help, please press the bell, okay? Leave it like that? Yeah?
Fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.